Class number two. Number one. Moda. Moda. There. Number two. Mida. Mida. Look here. Number three. Mir. Mir. This. Number four. Mi-cher. Mi-cher. These. Number five. Mak. Mak. Sound. Number six. Psori. Psori. All. Number seven. It's the same word as number one. We're repeating words so the children can learn them more easily. Mo-da. Mo-da. Number eight. Foch, rifle. Foch. Number nine. Psel, alive. Psel. Number ten. Shi, pse, wun. Shi, pse, wun. Shi, pse, wun. To reside, to live at a certain place. We also learned three multi-character letters. They are in the red box at the bottom. Those two characters on the left make the letter q. Q, like in qab for pumpkin or qabrde. The two letters in the middle make the sound I, like in adiga, adiga. The three letters on the right make the sound w, like in the word sa'un, which we learned in the first class. Q, I, w.